So here we go, keep an eye on the glass floor in the middle. Okay, so that's twice the height of the Sydney Harbour Bridge.